has shown me in his word. His incredible impossibles are thrilling to my soul. Still I am sure there's so much more to know. He still exceeds, my understanding. Justly condemned for my iniquity. Oh, for the grace that Jesus displayed when he took my place, pleading my case on Mount Calvary. Thank God for the nails of that old, rugged tree. Thank God for the cross on my judgment day. The blood he shed paid the debt I could not pay. When he said, "It is finished," my sin was
Well, I think I hear an accent in that voice. I think I've reached the real McCoy.
Oh, buddy, you sure have. How are you doing, Russell?
I'm doing good, Elliot. How are you this afternoon?
Oh, doing fantastic. Unfortunately, I can't hide that Kentucky accent, can I?
Not very well. I tell you, well, and when I've heard as many stories about the real McCoy, I think I could probably pick you out in a crowd. Elliot, I need to tell you that I'm recording our conversation. We've got a lot of people hearing what we're saying, and they're all tuned in wanting to hear how things are going with Three Bridges.
Fantastic. But thank you for calling me.
Well, let me ask you right quick, Elliot. I'm assuming you and your family are doing well, and Shannon and Jeremy are all okay?
Everybody's doing well. It's just been a difficult time. We had to move all of our March dates, and we had to move all of our April dates, and now we're in the process of starting to move most of our May dates. We're hoping that we can get started again, hopefully, but no later than the middle of May. But I have lost the first part of May. But thank God we have not lost the date. We're just moving them over into the later part of the year.
Well, it's good you can do that. A lot of the groups are having to struggle to do that. And I know that it always is good when you can get them scheduled on a date. So many times, even after you get it scheduled, it still hurts a little bit because you lose a Saturday concert and make it on a Thursday or something. And that always has a little impact. But it's good to hear that you're able to find some dates for the folks, because I know the ones that we've missed, we've really been disappointed. We've got you guys coming in October, though. You're our bonus concert this year, so we're really looking forward to that.
You don't know how excited we are to be coming back to Houston. The folks that come to your concerts, Russell, are just absolutely wonderful. We love them. We talk about them all the time, and it's good. We talk about them in a good way.
Well, I sure hope so. So,
well, yeah, it's awesome.
Well, I tell you, Elliot, this month, what we've been doing, we took one of our concerts and we're breaking it into four segments. When I say ours, our Dignity Quartet, we're breaking it into four segments and doing it in live streams every Saturday in the month of April. This is actually the last one that we're doing today. And the idea was that we wanted to get the people that normally hear us and hear the Songfest concerts to come together and, be in prayer for you guys that are in full-time ministry. Because, as we've said each week and we've said in everything that we've put out with the concerts, this is not only your full-time ministry that you're fulfilling a calling of God every time you go out, but it's also the livelihood for your families. And that makes it a little difficult when the concerts stop.
Boy, Russell, when you your quartets and we're a trio, but we still have there's five families involved. As a manager and owner of Three Bridges, I've done a lot of praying and asking God to help me, and He has. We got the three of us. We have a full-time bus driver, full-time sound man. We have a booking agency that needs paid. We have an office to run. We have a thing called a bus. And I've been able to do some work on it, things on it myself that normally I have to hire done. But I thought, you know what? I got the time. Let's go see if we can do some stuff. And we have. We've got it in top shape. But Shannon, having time off is tough. But like Shannon, as an example, my lead singer, his mom and dad both have been sick. Yes. They live in Virginia, and he's been able to go and help his dad. His dad's home. His mom was in the hospital for 60-some days. Mm-hmm. But she's home doing well. But Shannon's been able to really help him, where otherwise he would not have been able.
Well,
Jeremy has three kids, and his oldest son got married, and so he was able to devote a lot of time to that. Now, unfortunately, his son's not able to go on a honeymoon, so when this is over with, he's going to go on a honeymoon.
Oh, boy.
But my sound man, Isaac, his dad is a doctor, and he lives in New York City. And Isaac, my sound man, took off and went to New York, and he's stuck now in New York. So, but he's doing good, and, you know, I'm sure Dad's keeping him safe. And then my bus driver is my son-in-law, Taylor. You know Taylor.
Right.
And, boy, he announced to my wife, Terry, and I a couple weeks ago that my daughter is pregnant, and they're going to have another baby. They're going to have a little girl.
Wow.
And that makes 16 grandkids. Isn't that awesome?
That is. I know you well enough to know that they're real treasures to you and your wife, and they should be. It's a blessing. Well, Elliot,
they sure are. So, you know, our plate is full when you think about your income. Thank you for what you guys do. And, boy, you have always been a blessing to us when we come. And I know God is in control, and he is going to meet our needs. And he has so far, Russell.
Well, that's good to hear. And I just want you to know, Elliot, that there's an awful lot of people down here that are praying regularly for you guys. And we all know that God hears those prayers. And we're like you. We believe this is it's a season that we're going through, and next season will be different. We're looking forward to it, and I know that you guys are. But these folks, you know, have been. I was talking to Eric Bennett a couple of weeks ago, and he made the comment. He said, you know, Southern Gospel fans are the most wonderful and gracious people in the world. And, you know, I believe that, and they are. And we've got a lot of people listening that now there's some that are unable to give to. We have an online love offering going, Elliot, that has all you groups listed, and they choose who they want to support. If they want to support all, they can, or if they want to support one, they can. It's open-ended. They can give any amount they want to give. No matter how small or how large, and 100% of it goes to the artists that they select. Nothing comes to us. That's not what it's for. But people have been so faithful to tune in. We've had thousands of people see these segments of the concerts. On the day we actually stream it live, we've had a nice attendance, but on the 4 days following it, it just takes off because we record it and then replay it on our Facebook page. And the first segment, we had over 16,000 people visit that concert within the 4 days following the actual stream. So we've had a lot of people.
Who was the group, the first group?
It's our group that sings in all four segments. And we feature.
Yeah, fantastic. Wow, that's awesome.
Well, we feature a different group with our audition. Our interview. Each Saturday, and we've had Eric, and we had Deborah Talley, and we had Matt Rankin, and today you, and so the folks are just listening in to hear how you're doing, and they'll have an opportunity to help you with both their prayers and a love offering, or one or the other, and they're doing it with a lot of love for Three Bridges, I'll tell you.
Well, thank you so much, Russell. I'm just blown away with your love for Three Bridges and for doing this for gospel groups. You don't have an income, it can be tough, but God's our provider, he's our source, and he speaks to people's hearts. I know he has mine, and we say thank you from the depths of our heart.
Well, it's a blessing to us to be able to put it out there, Elliot. And not only are we praying for all you groups, but we're praying for all these folks that are listening too. Some of them have, you know, people that are sick, and some of them, because of this virus, they're suffering hardships too. And it's been a tough season for us. But sometimes I think God reminds us that this is a time that He says, you know, if that faith is as much as the grain of mustard. That he'll honor it. And right now, sometimes during difficulty, it's hard to hang on to that faith, but we've got a lot of good people, and we're praying for each other, and we're going to all come through it together. Elliot, I didn't want to take your whole afternoon, but I knew these folks would love to hear from you. Let me just ask you, before we hang up, what are you most looking forward to when all this virus situation is cleared up?
Oh, boy. Number one is just getting on the bus, hearing that engine crank up, and heading to our first date. You know, this is what God called us to do, and we come at it putting Him above everything, and we're looking forward to that. We also, during this downtime, though, we've been gathering songs, new material. We wanted to start a new album a couple of months ago, but just as we started talking about it and getting material, this virus hit. Put that on hold, but it'll probably throw us behind several months because financially it takes, as you know, you've done albums, it takes a lot to produce an album.
Right.
And but we're going to start working toward that, Russell. We already have just dozens of new songs presented to us. And, so that's one thing we're looking forward to, is a new album.
Well, that's great. Well, Elliot, we'll look forward to hearing it, I can tell you that, because we love everything you guys do. But
thank you, Russell.
I won't keep you any longer. We're going to say goodbye. Anything you want to say to these folks that are hearing you today?
Well, first of all, just that I love them, and I encourage them to get into the Word every day, read the Word, because that Word will inspire you and motivate you and will bring joy into your life. You know, you hear people talking about being down and depressed. I'm not down and I'm not depressed, because I know the King of Kings, and I've been in the Word every day, Russell, and I just want to encourage your listeners, get into the Word, because it is a blessing to read the Word. Amen?
Amen to that. Well, Elliot, we love you, and tell the guys hello, and we love them, and we'll look forward to seeing you the first chance we can.
Okay, and please, one more thing. Tell all your crew, man, you've got a great crew of men. Give them all my love, if you would.
I certainly will. Thanks, Elliot.
All right, buddy. Thanks for the call.
Uh-huh. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Now back to our concert.
Troublesome times are here, filling men's hearts with fear. Freedom we all hold dear, now is at stake. Humbling our hearts to God, saved from the chastening rod. Seek the way pilgrims trod, Christians away.
Dead shall rise, righteous be in the sky. Well, folks, thank you so much for being with us today. You are such a blessing, and we praise you. We praise the Lord for everything that He's done. And thank you, Jesus, for making this a very successful event for us. We appreciate you being with us in this. Just remember that we will leave the online glove offering up on the site for 3 or 4 days yet. For some of you that haven't had an opportunity, you can go there and make your gift. It will be very much appreciated. We appreciate you. Guys, let them know how much we appreciate what they've done for the last 4 weeks to be with us. God bless you.
Thanks again for joining our concert and extending your love and support to the gospel artists we all appreciate. May we encourage you to consider a gift of support to the artist of your choice or multiple artists and praying for them while it's on your mind. Your continued prayer and support for them and Dignity Gospel Quartet are appreciated. To leave your love offering today, simply go to dignitygospelquartet.com and click the Events tab at the top of the page. That's dignitygospelquartet.com and click the Events tab. There you can designate to whom your offerings are intended. Good day and God bless you.